Head Coach Katie Gearlds, you've been selected to join the U.S. national team. How much of an honor is that for you?
Yeah, I can't really put it into words. You know, growing up, you always want to be involved in USA basketball. Had a little chance at, when I was in high school to do some things, but to be a coach, to have an opportunity to wear the red, white, and blue and represent our country is, you know, literally a dream come true.
When did you get the call, and when you got it, how, just the immediate reaction when you got that call that said you've been selected to join the U.S. national team staff?
Yeah, I think it was back in January when on our way to Huntington, and Carol called me and just, you know, just overwhelmed with emotion. Just honestly, like, can't put it into words. And it's, you know, obviously it's an individual honor, but not really. It doesn't happen if I'm not part of the Marian community. If I don't have the staff I have, if I don't have the players I've had for the last 8 years. So I'm thankful for all of them and giving me this opportunity.
This obviously started at the end of May, early June, when you guys were ready for training camp and get ready for trials, and then Santiago is the end of June. Just what's the process going to be like for you? Obviously, we're a little bit away from that, but what's the process going to be like getting ready for that moment?
Yeah, just we actually meet once a week or once every 2 weeks on Zoom just to kind of prep for everything right now already. You know, for me personally, just trying to stay locked in, which is easy to do with R12, trying to stay locked in on what we want to do here in Sioux City, and that starts with Concordia on Friday.
Coach, congrats on this honor. The Marian community is behind you 100%. We'll look forward to more coming out once we get closer to the deadline in the summer.
Thanks, guys.